Is the lighting better? No, not really.
We have to be looking out the window. Like, the camera has to be facing at us from the
window. Yeah, I know, but how are we supposed to do that? This is a way better background anyway.
Would it be better ready if we put it up here?
Ow.
Dodge. This is way better lighting. Just come right here. It's gonna be good. It's actually really good lighting. And it's actually a pretty good angle to background. Come here.
Your skirt's over. I can't just be me in the middle. At night, I think of you. What are you doing? You're weird. That's my armpits. I mean, they're pretty bad. So, there you go.
He's sniffing your butt.
Thanks, man. I know I smell like daisies. Welcome back. So last video, which would be last week, two weeks ago for me, I was in West Virginia, as most of you guys who are watching know. So Carly couldn't be in that video, and we didn't have enough time last week because she was in Vegas without me, and I think that's a little offensive. So Chevy will probably be either in or out or just in this video. Don't do it.
He's going to be in the room most of the time.
Yeah.
So you'll just hear him walking around. Up on the bed before we started, but then he decided to leave. Because we moved our angle.
Yeah. As most of you guys know from the whole intro thing, so yeah. But yeah, we will be attempting 4 of like the million, trillion tons of trends that went on. Last year, 2017, what is he eating? Make sure he's not going to die, because that will not be good. But yeah, so Chevy is there right now. Like I said, he'll be in and out of this video. Just an FYI
probably gonna
for
leave.
You. Yeah, probably. Sure. The first trend we will be doing will be the famous bottle flip challenge.
We have a table right here.
Yeah, so... Excuse me.
I got this.
Oh my gosh. But yeah, so we will be doing this challenge. I don't know if I will be able to find the actual video of when the whole trend started. No.
Yes, we do have peanut butter.
Oh my gosh.
You guys saw that, right?
But so that's what we will be doing. If I find that clip, I will put it in here, and if I'm able to put it in. So that's what this whole thing will be from. So Carly's making me go first, and Chevy wants to go first, but we aren't letting him. Okay then.
He's like, let me go.
You have a water bottle downstairs.
Yeah. You were just eating one.
Yeah.
He's like, I do.
Okay, I do not watch. I flipped the whole table. Let's
it
go.
It is my turn to attempt the bottle flip. No.
I see you. That was a fail! We each get 2 tries, so you used up all of your tries.
I failed.
Nope. Not in this jungle gym. Oh, it's recording.
I just did it.
Hey, that's embarrassing. That would have landed if it didn't fell, and I'm a little aggravated, but...
If it didn't fall, not if it didn't fell.
Did I say that?
Yes.
I didn't mean to. I know English.
We're back
peanut
over
butter
here.
Challenge. We're doing the peanut butter challenge.
Yeah.
It's actually supposed to be the bread challenge.
But you can also do it with peanut
but
butter.
But we don't have bread, and Carly doesn't like bread. So we're doing it with peanut butter. So, we will be moving this over here.
Sorry for
the lighting. Isn't...
Oh, my God.
Isn't as bad as it would be. I'm just going to let this play out.
This is mine. Thank you.
But yes, we will be doing the peanut butter challenge. We have peanut butter and a spoon. What the heck is this for? What is this democracy?
I don't know.
So confused. Okay, we're preparing.
We have the time set for 2 minutes.
Right here. We're using Carly's phone. Ooh, look at that reflection.
Oh my god, he has more things.
Oh my god.
I am done. Okay.
Oh man, so. I almost cornered him. That was close.
Hey, no, no, no. Okay, so now I'm going to do my challenge. Phone turned off.
I don't care about
He's
that.
He's got a second one.
Okay. We got the timer reset because we had the whole Chevy thing going on, but ooh, that was close. Almost dropped her phone. Okay, you ready? She's got to eat.
Sorry for this bad lighting, by the way.
She's got to eat 3 spoonfuls in 2 minutes. I'm just
making
sure.
An average size spoon.
Yes. Okay, you ready? Look. Ready?
Not there.
Three.
Ready.
Two. One. Yeah, go. God. Go, hurry! You got you got 1 minute and 30 seconds left.
What?
She can't even talk. Go, hurry!
Mom.
1 minute 20 seconds. He's literally staring at the baby gate that we have up. That's funny. Oh, your phone turned off. Oh well, that's cool. It'll still go off, so I guess we just don't have a countdown. Oh my god, that's cool too. But hurry! Go! 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 Even finished one yet. She's got 30 seconds. Yeah, that's not still.
I know.
There's no way you're gonna finish this. 20 seconds. Thirteen, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh yeah. Okay, we get it. Shut up, Max. Fine, you do that then. Ba boom. So she didn't even finish one. I doubt I will finish one either because I am not exactly a fan of peanut butter, but I'll eat it, so
me either.
You know.
Three.
Oh wait.
No, you don't scoop it before I didn't.
It's already on there anyways, so it doesn't change anything.
He likes my medals.
Okay, go.
Ready? Set. Go.
Tasty. At least it's not crunchy peanut butter.
I hate crunchy peanut butter. Oh my god. Oh my god, you're already on your second one!
Well, yeah, but I'm getting my mouth is getting stuck, so it doesn't change anything. That was a great sound.
He just looks at it and he's like, I don't know what it is.
Probably dinner. Mm-hmm. Now I'm getting sick of peanut butter. I'm never gonna eat it again in my life.
Oh my god, she's on her third one. I didn't even get through one. Well, I did take a giant heaping spoonful.
I hate this.
hated it more.
Mm-hmm. I doubt that.
Thank you. Oh, it turned off. He just put his paw up on the door. Are you done yet?
Yeah. It's just on my tongue, but I don't think that counts. I finished it with about 10 seconds to spare. Okay, and this is for my water challenge, but you know, who cares?
Ready?
One point for Izzy. Let's go, bruh.
He's a lucky puppy.
You done now?
He's done. No, he's trying to get up closer.
Shitty! Did you eat the plastic? My gosh.
Say it two more times.
Four.
Now, what do you eat soup with?
Haha!
What is wrong with him?
I eat soup with a spoon. That was an ad for Musical.ly. Don't do drugs, kids. It's a bad app. I can't say anything. I used to be on it. Carly's still on it, so she's gonna get mad at me.
Derek's dirty laundry.
Oh my god.
So, we'll go until after this.
You know, just to... I'm gonna pause now. This is when it starts. He's got a band-aid on his mouth. That's funny. Okay, but legitimately, we will not be doing... Well, we are doing it, but like... Not right now. We will. Trust me. Just, it's called practice.
He was standing on my face. Oh god. No.
So what we're doing is we play the song, and then we start dancing, and then we freeze when the beat drops.
I was out of it. I was about to, like, die.
Chevy, no. Okay, we started it. I'll pet Chevy. You guys, it's so hard.
I'm gonna act like the basic white boy.
Oh my god. Sorry for this bad footage. Oh my god, he is eating me! I fell slowly when it said, fell slowly. Ow!
For a second, I thought he was gonna stop with you. I would have laughed so hard. So the next challenge we'll be doing is the hide and seek with your dog challenge. So obviously we will be doing this with Chevy. And what you do, you pull the blanket over you and you've got to fall with the blanket and pull the blanket over you and see if your dog finds you. So we gotta see how this works out. Don't know.
He's gonna find me.
Probably. Yep. He knows you're there. He does not look amused at all. He's trying to get in.
Okay. you can't break that. No. You make me do
this. So thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like,
comment,
subscribe, and be awesome, guys. Thank you for watching. I know that we've been posting late. It's because I've been running out of time, because I'm the one who actually posts it.
No.
But yeah, so sorry those are late. I've been running out of time on Saturdays.
You don't do it.
Yeah.
It's a flower.
But I guess that's just what happens. So. Yep. Love you guys. Be yourself. You got an end of the video note. We're just leaving it at that.
Leaving it.
Good.
Wait.
Question of the day.
Would you rather have a dog or a cat? Dog.
Cat. But make sure to like, subscribe, comment, and
be
awesome. Do whatever you want to do. Be yourself. Don't be afraid to do your own thing. Be your own person. Don't give in to peer pressure. Man, I should work for Tumblr. No. Okay, yeah, guys. Bye.